Spot down here.
Oh.
Right. I'm singing a different spot to these guys. Where's my second spot gone? There it is. Right.
What's the music out, bloody Reed?
Hang on. We're going to be doing another one now from Elvis. If you're filming me on that one, you're going to have to get widescreen. Seriously.
Yeah, really.
I used to be able to get a normal ratio about 10 years ago, but not any longer. Good God. Right, we're going to do that. This is our drummer's favourite song.
And it's also taken from a film.
G.I. Blues.
G.I. Blues?
G.I. Blues, baby. And it goes a little like this. Take it.
I don't worry when I'm
you so much then, John. Enjoying yourself so far?
I am. You're lying, Scott, you know, you tilt.
I don't know, absolutely not. It's bloody warm in here, is it, isn't it? Eh? Absolutely fantastic. What's that? The landlord said you've got to keep drinking.
The landlord get bloody ale.
I've got to say, they're saying. He said, you're not drinking enough.
Get enough ale in.
You're not drinking enough. There's plenty of ale, it's not like, you know. Right. I'm going to shock you all now, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to sing a song by an artist.
To keep your pants up.
None of you have ever heard of this artist, you've never heard me sing any of his songs. This is a song by Elvis.
Oh, surprise.
I didn't pick these songs, by the way. I picked one or two of them, but, you know.
You couldn't lie straight in bloody bed.
This is a cracking song, actually, one of my favourites. It's called She's Not Thee.
There is song.
This one's called Old Shep.
I've heard a rumour that Elvis is not dead and is now living in Scotland as a recluse.
As a what?
Recluse.
It's a big word.
For me it is, yeah, I'm from Standish. All damn ill from Standish to here, lad. It really is.
Butchel.
Yes, this is a request for a cat because it's a little teddy bear.
Oh, I'm a tiger.
Who can happen?
Right, we're going to do one from a group called Johnny Kid the Pirates. Who remembers that?
Me.
This is what happens to me now. When I was younger, I used to do my dance. She's not Englander, is she? It's not the same. I used to do my dance, everything stayed where it is. Now I do my dance and everything's shaking all over.
I remember the Pirates, it's called Wigan Castle now.
He said that, not me. Right.
I know he's going to work for him.
Take it, guys.
Request, it will not fit unless I take these off, right this end, and pack it with grease.
I was going to say, the second word wasn't off. It's a song we've not really done, guys. But you alright, give it a go. It's called I Just Can't Believe It.
We're home, just outside of the lake.
You're out of applause. In proxy singing there.
Yeah.
We don't know that one at all.
You mentioned it the other day, didn't you?
I mentioned it, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do it. Look,
Jerry!
Stop telling us where that one.
This was a request, this one. It's called Just Can't Believe It. Do you remember it, Jerry?
Well, give this one a go, all right.
We're giving it a go, so if it goes wrong, blame it.
Thank you.
1983 as his final.
What's next? What's next, lads?
Sick.
We'll try that one at last one.
Guess what we're going to do now? Sick. Another Elvis number.
It's not.
Honestly, I didn't have a pick with it. Honestly. I said we should do Engelbert Humperdinck, but they said no.
This is called The Girl of My Best Friend.
This arrangement. Well, this is one of my favourite ones of Elvis, to be honest. One of his early ones, but I think it was a cracking song. It showed off his vocals.
This is another Elvis number.
No! You don't, sir!
Will somebody please pull their hand up and admit who's picked these songs? You're wrong, kids. Honestly, there's something. Now, this is one of my favourites. It's called It's Now or Never.